All right, so we're about maybe 3-4 hours left of Resident Evil 2. So we are going to finish up Resident Evil 2 tonight. That is my plan. My plan is to obviously finish that. Let's do it. Now, last time, I believe Ada was trapped in a hole. We have to save Ada. Readjust this. There we go. A little bit better. Okay, take a look at my inventory. I like that. I like that. Got the Lightning Hawk. Plenty of health items. Alright, so I think what we need to do is we need to get the other pieces. We are missing, I think, one piece. That king piece. Let's go try and find that king piece. Oh, can I not get down here? Oh, it's a bridge. Cool. What's over here? This is definitely the station. That is the tool to get to those doors that we had last session. Yeah, we definitely don't have that, but we, you know who does have that?
Ada.
Alright, delivery receipt. The item below has been delivered to the location specified in your order. Heat, resistance, safe. The combination is written on the side of the safe in chalk. Please remember to erase it before you see. Alright, so there's a safe somewhere with the code on the side. Gotta keep that in mind. I see a Zambambo just laying over here. No, we can go this way, but I want to see what's over here. Oh, here's that safe. You are definitely a zombie. You are definitely coming back. 2 left, 12 right, 8. So, 2, 12, 8. Ooh. Yes. Big boy shoddy. Do I have a knife? I don't have a knife. Well, you're dead. Cool. That makes things easy. You're definitely alive. Oh, you're alive right now. I see you.
Son of a bitch.
Court? Alright, well, we got another one of these. So combine that. Combine that with that. Before we go that way, I want to see what's over here. Sweet. This put me where I think it put me? No. Key for what? Sewer key. With night pieces on. Okay. I really don't like the looks of that. I am going to withhold. I am going to withhold myself from going there just right yet. I don't want to get there yet. Oh, crap. All right. That shortcut is blocked off. Let's go back and see where that other tunnel took would take us. I know I'm gonna, because I know I'm gonna have to fight some shit in here. Cool. Oh, I see where I'm at. Okay. I 100% see where I'm at. Which means that back here, I think I can unlock that door. Of course you would be here, man. And I think this puts me where I think it puts me. Or not? Where does this put me? Holy crap, my inventory is getting so massive. That was actually worth taking that damage and unlaying all those shots in the one before. That was actually like really worth it. I'm here. Oh, does this mean that I can actually unlock these doors? Yeah. Secret tunnel. What's this? Jazz festival flyer. SZF. SZF. Where does this take me? More mag. Very nice. Now where am I? Holy crap. I'm here. I'm back right back in the station. Holy crap, I'm back in the station. This is nuts. All right, first off, I want to take this because I need to go grab whatever's down there. Secondly, those away, put one of those away, put that away. Put those away for now. All right. Want to take anything? I have so many of these green herbs. Let me take one of these green herbs so I can top off my health. Sweet. Cool with this. Okay. Nice. All right, let's go down. Let's grab that piece, which I think is for the pistol. For the pistol or the magnum? Because I can't imagine us getting something else for the shotgun. I just don't see that happening. We're about to get an upgrade. Such a nifty upgrade. See, what will we find? I still never found that heart key. I don't know where that heart key could even be. Long barrel for the lightning hawk. Sweet. Increasing damage too. Oh. Not what I wanted, but. Alright. That was a fun little detour. But I'm ready to keep going. Man, I can't open that. Okay. Here's the piece I need. So where am I at? Takes me down here. There's an item over here, but we need to go this way. So actually, yeah, let's just go down Because this should get rid of the handle, I think. Guy. How are you still up, dude? All right, that was the door. Cool. All right. Is there anything that might be worthwhile back this way? I feel like I want to save first. Yeah, because I'll go back that way and see what's back there. But if it's not worthwhile, then I'm just not gonna bother. I'll come over here, go back to this room. Oh, this handle's done. Cool. Because we have this puzzle we gotta do then too, so. Right, we'll put that there for now. Let's save. Alright. Yeah, because we're just gonna book it. If we have to fight something. We're just not going to deal with it right away. I got a feeling something's down there. Something that I do not want to be dealing with is down there. Like one of those weird... like one of those weird BOWs. I'm surprised you haven't gotten up, dude. Yeah, I know I'm poisoned. Yeah, I'm ignoring you. Alright, this better have been worth it to waste all those magnum rounds. Alright, now he's dead. Alright. Is that a flamethrower? Is that worth it? Am I gonna need those pieces though, is the question. I think I did need these pieces. All right. Portable and refuelable. Always ready for a long haul. So how would I go about refueling it is the question. Like I clearly don't bring it here to refuel, so is there like a different ammo type? Yep, so I did need to come back this way. Alright. I will take more mag ammo. Did I just die? No, but... Really? Get the fuck off me, dude. That's why that guy didn't come back. Okay. All right. Got all of these. We stacked on those. All right, let's save. Cool. All right, let's figure out this puzzle. So what did the puzzle call for? So, pretty sure the rook and the knight are on the same wall. The bishop and queen are not next to each other. The queen and the rook were opposite too. Okay. Alright, so the knight goes here. Right? Which means the rook... The rook goes there. Now the queen and the rook are opposite of each other. The bishop and the bishop and queen are not next to each other. So this obviously comes out. Pawn goes there, which means the king goes here. That goes there. Ha ha! I'm smart.
Okay, almost there, Ada.
I am so smart. Ha ha ha. Honestly, that really wasn't even all that hard of a puzzle. I don't know where this key goes to, but I'm storing it. Locked door. That's that. Let's go to the door. It's probably going to tell me I need to turn on the generator or something, but... Yep.
Damn it.
No power.
Need the power on first.
This shit's going to catch on fire, ain't it? Most. Got it. Oh!
Jesus Christ!
I'm not doing well. Birkin! Wow, Birkin, you look like shit, man.
It's still alive?
Oh, what's this? Oof. Hey, man. Fuck. Von Birkin, just swing! Oh my god. Okay. I think I'm dead. Yeah, he just killed me. Wow. That's my first death, guys. That sucks.
Got you.
He's done. Bye, Bergen. Wait, is he doing it? Gonna do it one more? One more go? No. Okay. There's still another round.
Let's hope that's the last of them.
Our Magnum round. Jeez. Guys, I'm stacked. I'm pretty stacked. All right, there's nothing else here. I guess this is the way out. And this should take me to the waste. Yep, found it.
There for a sec.
You're safe.
I can't get it out.
I don't know if I should die.
Just do it. I can't walk like this.
Okay. It's gonna hurt. Hold on.
Look at you, Leon, all prepared.
I can do it myself.
Just relax, okay? Do now.
Get yourself out of here while you still can.
I'm not just gonna leave you. Not like this.
You don't understand. The situation's worse than I thought.
You're not getting rid of me that easy. You protected me. Now it's my turn.
Didn't realize we were keeping score.
Grab my shoulder.
Don't push it, rookie.
Okay, just try. trying to help. What's your step?
You want to help? We have to get to the nest.
Nest?
Umbrella's lab, right beneath us. Annette let it slip. That's where the virus samples are. You up for this?
I think I could fit it in my schedule.
Come on.
Leon, you're cocky, man.
Yes, ma'am.
The cable car will take us down to Nest. My wristband's our ticket to ride.
Nice. Where'd you get that?
Borrowed it. Anyway, we're almost there.
Cool. All right. We're gonna put away. Pull those flash grades now. Blah, blah, blah. Can't speak. We'll pull those flash grades. Can't speak. We will put those flash grenades. With us. That's fine. For those. Alright, what of the sewer have we not completed? We haven't gotten all that. Cleared out the lower. Oh, the dial lock. Crap. I need to go up there and see what's there. How do I get up there? That would be three. That goes down. I could go back up. All right, well, you have fun, Ada. I'll be back.
Just green.
All right, that was the way I came. I go down this way and around that way. Brings me up here. I take this lower waterway. I need to get the key. You hang tight there, Ada. That was the only other room I haven't really been to, so. Yeah, again, I wonder how I'm going to be able to refill the flamethrower, because unless there's like a new ammo type. You're still alive, dude? You're done. All the way around this way. Immediately up here. That room just close off? Can't go that way. So that's going to take us up here. Fuck. Seriously? Oh. Takes me down to here. I go to the lower waterway. Takes me over to here. Go that way, though. Oh, well, I'm not supposed to go that way. I gotta go this way. Hoping no more of these things pop up, because... Alright. So what was that file? Whoops. What was that file? File was SZF. I will definitely take open all of the safes and locks in the game. Woo! Cool, cool. Alright, well, let's go. Let's grab, what was it? The king? The king I needed to take? Take all of them just in case. All right. Yeah, those can stay because we didn't need to grab those. All right. So we need to go back the here, which is down. Takes us down. We can take this all the way over here to go up. Here to go up. Yep, that's how we get. How we do it. Sorry, guys, we're just cleaning up loose ends. I want to make sure I go into the next section of the game with as much ammo and whatnot as possible. So, whew. Anyway, all right, so yeah, we need to go down this way. you still alive, man. I cleared all that shit out. I don't need to come back to you. Alright, so, yep. Here. Actually, this is the way out. Cool. It's a good thing I actually came around and actually went, like, to all the different spots that I haven't been to, because... All this extra ammo is going to be very, very, very handy. Alright, now I forget. Matter which one I put in here? No, I don't think it did. Alright. We just got that door over there, and then we can continue on. I was gonna say, did I forget the key again? Now that key can go away. Alright. Is that it? That's it? Locking back up on gunpowder. I like it. I get it here. The only waterway I can't go to. So, pointless. Alright, so we can go over here, back down this way. This way. Yep, that's what we're gonna have to do. Sweet. All right, back down and around, and we can finally give Ada a sigh of relief that we that we're in the clear. We are all done. Ah, get out of here. Hey, Ada. Sorry about that. I had to take a detour.
Should take us where we need to go. This may be a one-way ride. So be prepared, Leon.
All right. I'm ready. There's nothing else for me to get here.
This tram is bound for Nest. Do not exit until the final destination.
You know what I was thinking? I can't wait for the FBI to raid Umbrella headquarters and take those bastards to justice.
I agree, but to be clear, you're not working in official capacity. This is a federal case. Once we get the G-Virus, I'm back on my own. Hey, Leon. Trust me?
You trust me?
Honestly, if I didn't, you'd probably be dead.
Right.
I thought I might need your help, and I was right. If you can secure the G-Virus, I can make sure what happened in Raccoon City never happens again.
Ada, you said it yourself. It's a federal case. I don't have the authority.
Look at me. I'm a liability now. If I'm gonna finish this case, you're the last hope I've got.
I'm not just gonna leave you here. What if you're attacked? What if you need help?
Oh.
I'll be fine. Don't worry about me. I gotta see this through. And I want to see you again. I got plenty to live for, trust me.
Now, arriving at Ness.
Yeah, but she's playing him, and of course, Leon's gonna think with...
Go.
Well, he's not gonna think with
Please,
his brain.
We don't have much time. You're gonna need this.
Okay.
Leon. Counting on you.
I know.
Bye, Ada. Oh, fuck. Okay. I was gonna say. I think I broke the game. Oh, that would not have been good. That would not have been good. All right, you're all clear, you're all clear. Okay. Oh, that would have been messed up. I might have soft locked my, I was thinking that I'm like, I'm gonna soft lock myself if I get rid of. Oh, thank God it didn't. Good job, video game, good job.
For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. Welcome to Nest. Enjoy your visit.
Explore this room. I don't think we're missing anything, but just in case.
I wonder where the G-Virus is.
Excuse me? Snap room log. Toby Jackson, Sarah Takahashi, Walt Pate, White. Wayne Lee, never left. Wayne Lee never left.
Yeah.
research. Please enjoy our tasty selection of healthy foods.
Son of a bitch.
Regulator for the flamethrower. Custom part for the flamethrower restricts liquid fuel and compressed gas usage, making it possible to fire longer. Cool. Okay. I don't have that.
This might come in handy.
Upgrade chip. Do I combine that? Yep.
Alright. Dr. Lee, your presence is urgently requested by Chief Cartwright in the east.
He's away. Hold on to those. I honestly don't want to waste this just yet, so I think I'll put that away too.
Area.
this? Research lab, north area map. Why do I feel this area is gonna be? Special Forces recording. Alpha the Ghost. Target moving to the west area. Must be going to retrieve the G-Virus antiviral agent. This is Ghost. Understood. Rendezvous at point W3. This is Alpha. Arrived at destination. Understood. This is Alpha. I got eyes on the target. He's going to open the safe. Got eyes on the G-Virus. We're going in. Dr. Birkin, you'll come along with us quietly.
G-Virus is in the west area.
We're in the lab area. That's the west area. Can we go to the east area a while? A reason to go to the west east area. Not. Or maybe so. Yeah, because I can't get to the west area, so I gotta go to the east area first. I can go straight or I can go left. Or nothing else in here, so. God. I remember this area. Can't go that way. I remember this area. This area sucked. Actually, I think this area was why I needed the flamethrower. Pretty sure this is why I needed the flamethrower. That's my upgrade.
Jesus. What happened here?
Senior staff clearance required for computer access.
Okay. Cool. All right. Takes about 40. 40 per one. I'll accept that. What's this?
Dispensing solution now.
Okay. Herbicide synthesis. Plant 43 herbicide synthesis. Place an empty cartridge into the solution dispenser. Add the required amount of UMB number 21. Cool immediately. Plant 43 exhibits outstanding growth. If something unfortunate were to occur, it may be hard to control. In the event of an unforeseen incident, manufacture the herbicide using the instructions above in order to minimize damage. I can open that. Or was it? I just dropped some of this stuff off quick. Pour some of that too. Lean back a little bit. Ugh. So I need to make the herbicide solution in order to be able to. I can't even get that way.
Jesus.
Okay. I can't even get over there anyway, so. All right. What's over here? East Lab. X gonna give it to you. Hey, what's up, BR Bartz? How you doing, man? No power. I don't have power here. Hey, thanks for that follow, man. Appreciate it. I didn't bring a grenade with me. I feel like, though, a lot of those guys are going to just pop up. Hey, thanks for the host too, man. I appreciate that. How's your night going? Yeah, these zombies are tanks. Oh, hey, man. Son of a bitch. You're done. All right, now what about you in the corner? Yep, of course you're awake. Are you awake? You're dead. Yeah, he's dead. All right, trophy. Give me one sec, guys. Hold on. There we go. When they twitch, they are alive. He is not twitching. Ooh, that's mesmerizing. Look at that. I killed him twice. Oh, okay. So that's how I turn the... that was for the other code, which was for... turning the power on. That's right. Da, 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 da. Yep, I saw that coming. Get him out of the way. I don't want to deal with him. All right, where does this put me? This puts me stairwell. Okay. Hello. You gonna come through the door? Yes? No? Oh, he was on the stairs. He's good. He's good. Gotta love those jump scares, man. But those are like petty jump scares. Those are like... Well, we're gonna have to make some shotgun rounds. Hi. This takes me. Oh, this takes me back to this room. Okay. Perfect. Perfect. More handgun ammo. I can always take more handgun ammo. Somebody's note. Everybody's turned, vegified. They keep coming back again and again. Burn them all. Burn them until their whole body is back as ash. There's no other way. Yeah, I've been doing that. So, pretty good there. Also, I got a signal modifier. And that was everything in that room. Cool. Go dump some stuff. Okay, so we're gonna put that away. We're gonna hold on to this ammo. Flashbangs, I don't think I need right now. Hold on to one of those. And I think we cleared out all the veggie guys, so I don't think we need this anymore. For now. I don't think we need this for now. Those are all full again. I'm not going to use any of those until the very end. All right, that was a journey. That was a journey. Okay. So we're going to go back this way. Because we can now... Oh, wait. No, not here. Really? Maybe I did need my flamethrower for a little bit longer. Just to get him out of the way. He's done. And I still have more than half of the flamethrower rounds that I used. So I'm pleased with that. Alright, so what was the code on this? Code on this was double L's, small thing, two blocks, rectangle. So that. And then it was medium block, then it was two blocks, then it was rectangle. My drug testing lab is now open. I can now get rid of this. Sweet. Put that in.
Manual mode engaged. Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity.
I think I got this. I think that's it. Yeah! Sweet. Still stuff in here? Ah. Now it's empty. All right, herbicide.
Error. Solution temperature is outside acceptable range.
But okay. Oh, I see what I gotta do. I see what I gotta do. Okay. All right, so we want to do Murph. Switch. Big things of gunpowder. We're finally getting our gunpowder stuff. Alright. Way. Do I want to carry anything else, though, is the question. Do I want to make anything, is the question, too. Or that. I don't think I need that right now. Cool. We took care of you.
Welcome back, Dr. Lee. You have 5 new messages.
Excuse me.
Did she just say excuse me? What? I'm not the only one that heard that, right? Wayne Lee's box. What's he up to? Can you believe that bastard Cartwright? Cool your jets, asshole. Well, I guess he is the boss, for now. Anyway, have you seen the Helix anywhere? I put the secret on the bottom. Let me know if you find it. So you couldn't make our little meeting? Fine, don't worry about the greenhouse inspection. Instead, I'll give you something real simple to do. Put together the budget estimate for the year next after next. And get it done tonight. We're under attack. People are dead. The East area is cut off. We can't operate the bridge with the wristbands we have here. Where is that bastard Cartwright hiding? Plant 43 is going wild. The greenhouse is hell. We need to send someone in there before it's too late. Wayne, how do we stop this thing? You have to help us. Please reply. Why are we, like, sending emails for stuff this dire? Can't we call the office instead? I feel like that'd be a little faster than an email. You remember Susie, the cheerleader? What a great gal. We were both into her. Of course, she wasn't into nerds. I still have to give you back those comics and games I borrowed, but you might have a wife. Wow.
Who left the freezer open?
Items. Yep, no items, so just put there.
Cooling sequence in progress.
Cool.
Cooling complete.
All right. Yes, back upstairs we go. I'm not going to worry about one grass guy. We are making our way to next level clearance. Almost got it in our hands.
Dispensing solution now.
There she is.
That did the trick.
Warning. You have dispersed a dangerous solution without authorization. Your actions have been logged, and you may be subject to disciplinary measures.
William Birkin, what did Nest become? A nest for spies? Three last month and another four this month, and those are just the ones we caught. Step up security, Cartwright, or do you want to end up like your predecessor? Also, I've been restricting access to the West area from today. Ignore all requests from headquarters for information on G. Those suits contribute nothing to this project anyway. Unauthorized access detected, herbicide, blah, 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 blah. All right. So, was that Mr. X that was chasing me? I feel like that was Mr. X that was chasing me. OSS. William Birkin's inbox. Spending research on G, the Umbrella Corporation has decided to cease all research on G, which was ongoing at the Nest Underground Laboratory. All funding for this project has been cut, and Laboratory Director William Birkin has been removed from his post. Thank you for your mail, Dr. DeBirkin. Top brass has expressed an interest in this evolving bioweapon you mentioned. Do not worry about costs. Our company is the most well-funded in the whole of the United States. I heard the good news. G is almost ready. Strange you never thought to report to the research lab here at Umbrella HQ, but I suppose I can let this slide. Anyway, send over that data, would you? And don't worry, you've done good work on G, and we can take care of the rest. You are under suspension of breaching your contract with the Umbrella Corporation. It has become clear that you have claimed ownership of the G project and have been in unauthorized contact with the U.S. military. Please respond to the investigation summons with it.
And the G virus. Dr. Birkin, you come along with us quietly.
You think I didn't know you were coming? This is my life's work. I'm not handing over anything.
We have our orders, Dr. Birkin. I'll ask you one more time.
Damn. What's up, punk?
We're in, sir. But we had a snafu. Target resisted. We had to take him out. That's correct, sir. Roger that. Just the samples, then.
Is that hunk, though? Oh, I don't know.
Let's move.
Well then.
So those were G samples.
Alright, so I don't know what may be coming. I have a decent amount of shotgun ammo, so I'm going to withhold on making ammo until the very end. Plenty of healing items in this game. I have to give this game credit for making it, you know, possible. Like, I have so many of those, like, really good ones, like, stashed up. Kind of crazy to think about. Gonna put more of that high-grade stuff away. It's inventory management, guys. I'm sorry. Why do I feel like there's a boss fight here? There's indefinitely going to be a boss fight here. Oh, look at that. It is totally preparing me for a boss fight. Oh. Well. Pour that away, put that up there. All right. Well, there is a boss fight to come. I'm ready. There's nothing else in here, so it's just a matter of typing here. Research diary. After the G embryo was implanted in the subject, we made a 50 centimeter incision from the chest to the abdomen and began our observations. With the help of the medical team, the subject's consciousness level was kept between 15 lucid GCS 10. However, the subject's consciousness level deteriorated and further observation was deemed unnecessary. Subject was then disposed of. The G virus was administered to subject 501. 501 mutated into G form and was introduced to a group of 30 test subjects. After 2 hours and 36 minutes, it was observed that all but one of the test subjects had been implanted with an embryo. All subjects were disposed of. One subject broke down during experimentation and took their own life. Damn. We administer the G-virus to subject 628, who had shown slight resistance to the T-virus. The virus was then introduced to subject 639, with whom 628 had a close relationship. 628 showed some signs of resistance, but had been implanted with an embryo after 24 minutes. T-virus resisted. Resistance did nothing to stop the mental deterioration caused by the G-virus. Huh. Is that a vaccine?
That was easy.
That's a vaccine.
All right, now back to Ada.
And we're gonna have a boss fight. You know what? All right, decent amount of that. Do I want to make more magnum ammo or do I want to make more shotgun ammo? I think 14 shots of the magnum will be fine. All right, let's do it. I am as ready as I am going to be. Birkin, you've looked better, man. Oh, you? What are you doing?
You called this thing William. Why?
It shouldn't have been like this. It's Umbrella's fault, this whole mess.
You're Umbrella too. You're telling me you weren't involved in this.
Yes. But we never meant for this to happen.
Tell me everything, right from the start.
Oh, in his dying breath, he injected himself.
You don't get away that easily.
you made this monster.
We made the G-Virus, but we never intended this.
Spin it any way you want. You're still responsible.
Up. Perkin.
What are you doing?
We can't let him get away.
All right. We end this here.
Running, 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 running. Shit. Damn it. Ooh. Crap. Oh! Whoa! Got him. I think I got him. I did. Oh.
Target has been neutralized. And quarantine.
Just in case I need, I'm like on like my last legs or whatever, and I need to like grab running, runner, or I need to go do like a running gun. Is that more handgun ammo? Holy shit. There's a lot of stuff around here. Oh my god. Is that more handgun ammo? That's nuts. That's absolutely nuts. I have so much handgun ammo. I don't need any more. Nothing. I'm gonna get rid of this. Okay. I got two full stacks of handgun ammo. I don't need anything. Alright. I'm gonna equip that. Reload everything. Leon, you're a badass.
Jesus. That looks bad.
Feels worse. Believe me.
Talk about what you said. I don't know how much I believe.
Just tell me you'll destroy that G sample.
No, it's evidence. It's going to the FBI.
That woman's not part of the FBI.
You trust that bitch?
What's that supposed to mean?
She's gonna sell it. G-Virus is gonna go to the highest bidder.
That's bullshit.
I hope you're right. But if the G-Virus gets into the wrong hands,
all right, we're gonna put you away. We're definitely gonna put you away. I don't need that much ammo. Yeah, I'm all out of stuff, so. I'm gonna grab.
Attention, self-destruct.
So what I have all these for, right?
Initiate.
was just thinking about you.
That makes two of us. I was getting worried.
No, we make a good team. I gotta ask you something.
Way's clear. Please, tell me you got it.
Oh, I got it.
Let me verify the G-sample and we get the hell out of here.
Before we do that, I ran into Annette. She claims you're not FBI.
Oh, Leon. Why couldn't you just hand over the sample?
Because I realized, as much as I wanted to trust you, I didn't.
I really hoped it wouldn't end up like this.
So that's all this was. I was just some pawn to you?
Look, I'm just doing my job.
And I'm doing mine, so drop that damn gun!
Yeah!
I'm taking you in.
Hand over the sample, Leon. I don't want to hurt you.
And you shoot me. But I don't think you can.
Take care of yourself, Leon.
No!
Rip, Ada. Makes me wonder. Well, I guess you could technically take the information from RE6. You could take the information from RE6, I guess, technically. And you know that she technically isn't human. But, still, falling from that height, how did she survive and still end up in RE4, is the question. She's still capable of death, right? Or was the appearance of Ada in RE4, was that her body double? I don't know. It's been a while since I played RE6, so I don't quite remember all the. I don't quite remember all of it.
Who's that?
Claire.
Claire.
Leon. You're down here too.
Yeah, but the whole place is coming down. Listen to me. You need to get out. Fast.
Yeah. There's a way out. We can make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon? Hey, Leon, you're breaking up.
Forget about me. Just get out of here. Damn it.
9 minutes. Until
Oh, you!
Is this a fucking joke?
Oh, hey, man! Get out of here, Mr. X! He's not done. There's no way. Joint plug. Put the flamethrower away, I guess. We'll do that. Let's do this. Oh, Mr. X, you look crazy.
Come on.
Come on, man. Oh, why did I run towards him? Fuck. Oh, shit. I didn't realize that that was a one-hit kill. Okay. Yeah, you know what? I'm not bringing the. I'm gonna try without the flamethrower. I don't think the flamethrower did all that much. Grenades would probably help me out a little bit more than. Okay. Like, I can't even run. Thank you. This it? Oh, you're alive! See ya, Mr. X. I just gave it to ya.
You have arrived at the bottom level.
Is it over?
I can't believe I actually miss her.
They made it!
Leon?
Hey. We made it.
Just like I said we would.
Yeah! That was good. That was really, really good. Told you we would finish it today, guys. And we did that in 2.5 hours. So yeah, I said about three more. So the only thing that I'm still perplexed about is where in the world was that heart key? Where was that heart key? I don't know. I really don't. Maybe that's on Claire's playthrough. Maybe Leon doesn't go into the heart room or the chief's office. Because there was no reason for him to, really. There really wasn't any need for him to be in the chief's office unless there was some like exposition and story. And we never found that elevator that took us to his office. So yeah, maybe that's just on Claire's side then. I'm afraid to skip, because if I skip, I don't know if there's a cutscene at the end or not. But yeah. That completes RE2 for now. Obviously, we will not be covering Claire as of yet. Because there's no way we're going to be able to beat her campaign in less than 2 days. When Final Fantasy VII Remake comes out on Friday. So there will be... We're not going to do Claire until sometime down the road. But we will do it. At some point, we'll do Claire B, since we did Leon A, and we will, we'll get that done then. But yep, so goal for the rest of the week. No stream tomorrow. Light stream on Thursday. We might do some Twitch sing stuff on Thursday. And do some duets with the people that we did Dare to Duet with. Since they're going through and they're putting in seeds for all the songs I did. So we'll go do that on Thursday night. And then the plan, as I mentioned at the beginning of the stream, I'll be waking up at 10 a.m. first thing Friday, or 9:30 a.m. first thing Friday, leaving the house to go up to GameStop by 9:45, paying off my game, picking it up, coming home, installing the game. And that's more than 100 gigs from my understanding. So that's going to take a little while. It's going to take a little bit to download. So what I'll probably do is I'll do some stuff around the house. We'll do some stuff around the house there. Maybe post up some stuff on YouTube. And then all afternoon we're streaming Final Fantasy VII. We've waited 7 years for that, so I am very stoked. But game three technically is complete. We have completed 3 games on our 2020 completion run. For those of you watching on Twitch or YouTube, our completion run is basically we are going back. And we are completing every title, or at least in some aspect, titles that I have played on my stream in years past that we never finished. Because if you guys know about me, I am not good at finishing what I start. I'm a procrastinator by nature. And I hate being that way. And I wanted to do something to kind of commemorate my 6th year in streaming. So yeah, that's kind of what we're doing. If you're following me on YouTube, twitch.tv/CorrosiveBullet, if you guys want to join in on the fun. Stream schedule is normally kind of sporadic, but we usually stream on Friday, Saturday, Sunday indefinitely. And then we try to stream during the week when I can, like today. So, feel more than free to come and join us over on the Twitch channel. I would love to get to know you guys and talk with you guys about all things games. And yeah. Oh, man. Yeah, RE2 was great. And again, we'll come back and play as Claire, and we'll do like the side stories and stuff, but... and we'll do RE3, Resident Evil 3 remake at some point too, but no, this was a blast. I had a lot of fun with this. Oh man. Whole town. Tokyo Marui. Powered by WYs, Simply Gone Studios. Tsuyoshi Kanda, Jun Takeuchi. Like I said, I'm curious to see if there's a cutscene at the end of this. I waited all this time to see. Yes, there was one. What? I got a B rank? I won't complain about that. I beat it in 6 hours. In 18 minutes. Felt longer. Honestly. It felt like it took longer to beat. 37 saves. The 37 saves made it is what made it a B. I feel like the time I completed the time pretty well. Unlocks? Did we get new unlocks? We did. We got alternative costumes for Leon and Claire. We got Claire's story mode unlocked. Costume. I got a model for a quick draw army. New game, second run, has been unlocked. Selected under story from the main menu. The ending and certain parts of the game are different from the second run scenarios. Training. Oh. Between normal difficulty and training. Training is designed for new players. In this mode, enemies will be weaker and you will receive more starting items, but your score won't count. Using training mode to get a feel for enemy positions and item placement and work out the best strategy. Oh, that's neat. That's really cool. You can change out accessories. That's kind of funny. What about bonuses? Bottles? Ada in a trench coat. Marvin Brenna. Oh, Marvin. That form of Birkin was actually really, really cool. I actually really enjoyed that. Complete all objectives and records. Okay, so these are all the unlockables. I only unlocked a fourth of it. Wow. There is so much to unlock in this game. This is nuts. All right. Okay, guys. I think that's where I'm going to wrap it up for the night. It is 10:30 p.m. So, as I stated before, no stream tomorrow. Maybe a short stream on Thursday. And then Friday, 2 days. In 2 days, Final Fantasy VII Remake. All weekend. No stopping. So I'm very excited for that. But thank you guys to everybody who came to our Resident Evil 2 playthrough. Three down, guys. We completed three games this year. We completed three games in the span of a month. That's nuts. But yeah. Yeah. if you are seeing this on YouTube, please consider following. Showing some support. Follow me over on Twitter. Links in the description. And I will see you guys in the next one. Be safe out there. Have a good rest of your evening. I will talk to you all next time. Bye.